The editor-in-chief and owner of a national channel has been arrested under Section 306 and Section 34 by the Maharashtra Police on Wednesday morning in connection for a 2018 case where he has been charged for abetment of suicide of a 53-year-old interior designer. The interior designer and his mother had committed suicide in 2018 over alleged non-payment of dues by the channel. The wife of the interior designer directly accused the journalist for her husband's death.
Mr. Arnav Goswami, I will ask you. Sagyar itarana par vichate. Tumcha gharat asa ghadla asta tar ka. Ashit hi FIR dabun takli asta. Mi sarkarla, rajya sarkarla, kendra sarkarla, maninih mukhya mantrana vinanti karte ki amala ani majha mulila rakshan dya ani amala ya case madhe nyay milun dya.
The editor will be taken to regard for further questioning in connection with the case. A few days ago, a case was registered by the Mumbai police against the channel and its owners in a TRP scam. The accused and the Mumbai police have been at loggerheads over several issues, including the Palghar mob lynching of three monks and the Sushant Singh Rajput suicide case. For quite some time now, certain national channels have been parroting fake news, performing media trials and shaming characters on their channels, all for the sake of TRP, which now, as investigations show, have also been rigged.
Bollywood ek gutter ban chuka hai.
This drug den of Bollywood to be cleaned up.
Drugs pehne wala gutter. धुआं से बड़ा धुआं धुएं से धुएं से बड़ा एक गटर बन गया
द टाइम हैज कम व्यूअर्स टू अनमास्क दिस लॉबी इन बॉलीवुड फॉर टू लॉन्ग दे हैव रेक पीपल्स लाइव्स दे हैव एक्चुअली फेड ऑफ लाइक लीचेस द इंडियन स्टेट दे हैव गिवन वेरी लिटिल बैक इन रिटर्न ऑल द मनी गोज इन इज पार्क्ड आउटसाइड एंड इट्स लॉन्डर्ड
ये गंजेड़ी ये गंजेड़ी ये नशेड़ी ये भंगेड़ी ये अफीमची ये चरसी फिर से कहूंगा ये हीरो बन के फिरते हैं ममता
दीज चैनल्स आर नाउ पॉपुलरली नोन एज गोदी मीडिया एंड द सोशल मीडिया आर शोइंग देम इन देयर ट्रू कलर्स द फोर्थ पिलर ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी इज सफरिंग अ मेजर सेटबैक ड्यू टू दीज चैनल्स It's not journalism anymore. It's become more of news to entertain the ever-hungry audience who want more and more of these terrible broadcasts. In journalism, in its true sense, nothing is reported without authentic and proper evidence. But for the Godi media, it's like who cares as long as the people watch is what matters. It is all about money and only money.
Drug do.
However, we sincerely hope that news channels do remain confined to news with authenticity and work as the fourth pillar of democracy like it should be and stop conducting media trials on the studio, condemning people and destroying their reputation.
Drugs case mein Bollywood ke teen aise star hain jinke naam samne aane wale hain. इनमें एक है 55 साल का एस दूसरा है 38 साल का आर और तीसरा है ए जो 47 साल का है
सो बॉलीवुड ए लिस्टर्स प्रोक्योर एंड पेडल द बैंड ड्रग्स
ये जो 47 साल का स्टार है ये ड्रग्स बिजनेस में बहुत बड़ा खिलाड़ी
एवरीवन मस्ट रियलाइज दैट नो वन इज अबव द लॉ Please like our Facebook page and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss the latest updates from News at 9.